All right. Are we back? Are we back on track? So I can only see those targets if I do these things. Why it's happening all around? I should just do these.
Drink water, only in the French ward. Fucking weird.
Maybe drive by and take a look. Dispatch out.
Don't go to strangers. Come on to me.
Jesus Christ!
Since when did they start playing classy jazz songs on these radio stations?
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
But when you need more than company, don't go to strangers, darling. Come on.
Are there different radio channels in different areas? I haven't noticed that.
Don't
need to stop, baby.
that shit. Warner Music Group, Universal Music Group, Sony Music Group, they're messing up.
Go, all that you need.
sons of scumbags. Cost me 9 fucking grand. Fuck you.
They cheat, they lie, they pay, they buy. Don't ask, don't think, don't act, don't blink. Play dumb, good dog, shut up, King Frog. Cheap sex, cheap whore, cheap life, cheap core.
Where is your dignity?
They fear your voice. It's fake, it's show. It's dirty, it's low. They laugh, they fuck. You scum, you suck. They win, you lose. Let's quit, you choose.
Where is your dignity?
From Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds' time, she said, I want to live like common people. I want to do whatever common people do. I want to sleep with common people. I want to sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah? Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here.
Are you sure?
You want to live like common people? You want to see whatever common people see? You want to sleep with common people? You want to sleep with common people like me? But she didn't understand.
She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some flats and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. But still you'll never get it right. When you're lying in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it all here.
You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never fail like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of you and dance and drink and screw. Because there's nothing else to do.
Because there's nothing else to do.
We'll be right back.
true. Laugh along, even though they're laughing at you and the stupid things that you do, because you think that poor is cool.
Like a dog lying in a corner,
they'll
bite you and never warn you. Look out,
they'll tear your insides out, because everybody hates a tourist.
Everybody hates a tourist, especially one who thinks it's all such a lie.
Yeah, and the chip stains grease will come out in the back.
You will never
understand
how it feels
to live your life
without meaning or control.
Roaches climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it all. Yeah. You'll never live like common people.
You'll never do what common people do.
You'll never fail like common people.
You'll never want your life right out of you.
And dance and drink and screw.
Because
there's nothing else to do.
A great and wasted friend of mine in the hallway of a recording studio. And while he was reciting some poetry to me that he'd written, I saw that he was about a step away from dying, and I couldn't help but wonder why. And the lines of this song occurred to me. I'm happy to say he's no longer wasted. He's got him a good wound. And I'd like to dedicate this to John and June, who helped show me how to beat the devil. It was wintertime in Nashville, down on Music City Road. And I was looking for a place to get myself out of the cold.
Need somebody to take this cash off.
To warm the frozen feeling that was eating at my soul. Keep the chilly wind off my guitar. My thirsty wanted whiskey. My hunger needed beans. But it'd been a month of payday since I'd heard that eagle scream. So with a stomach full of empty and a pocket full of dreams, I left my pride and stepped inside a bar. Actually, I guess you'd call it a tavern. Cigarette smoke to the ceiling and sawdust on the floor. Friendly shadows. I saw that there was just one old man sitting at the bar. And in the mirror I could see him checking me and my guitar. And he turned and said, "Come up here, boy, and show us what you are." I said, "I'm dry." He bought me a beer. He nodded at my guitar and said, it's a tough life, ain't it? I just looked at him. He said, you ain't making any money, are you? I said, you've been reading my mail. He just smiled and said, let me see that guitar. I got something you ought to hear. Then he laid it on me. If you waste your time talking to the people who don't listen to the things that you are saying, who do you think's gonna hear? And if you should die explaining how the things that they complain about are things they could be changing, who do you think's gonna care? There were other lonely singers in a world turned deaf and blind who were crucified for what they tried to show. And their voices have been scattered by the swirling winds of time, 'cause the truth remains that no one wants to know.
Greetings and salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastion's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastion's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastion's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful. I don't know why people get bent out of shape over drugs. Half the people in this goddamn town are drunks, but that's perfectly all right.
That's right. It's 1968, boys. The age of Aquarius. Times are changing. Girls like a cold beer occasionally, too. Something crisp and clean and not too bitter. St. Lucas Pale Ale is made with crystal clear mountain spring water and the best hops money can buy. It's cold, brewed, and micro-filtered for extra freshness and flavor. St. Lucas Pale Ale. Try some.
Bastian seems like an all right enough fucker. Maybe not quite as uptight as these other Frisco cunts.
Well, the old man was a stranger, but I'd heard his song before. Back when failure had me locked out on the wrong side of the door, when no one stood behind me but my shadow on the floor, and lonesome was more than a state of mind. You see, the devil haunts a hungry man. If you don't want to join him, you gotta beat him. I ain't saying I beat the devil, but I drank his beer for nothing. Then I stole his song. And you still can hear me singing to people who don't listen to the things that I'm saying and praying someone's gonna hear. And I guess I'll die explaining how the things that they complain about are things they could change, hoping someone's gonna care. I was born a lonely singer, and I'm bound to die the same. But I've got to feed the hunger in my soul. And if I never have a nickel, I won't ever die ashamed. 'Cause I don't believe that no one wants to know.
Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Slip and stumble at my first offense. It's not treason.
it's no lie. You talk in paragraphs, I write my sentence. It's not treason, it's no lie. Sit on fences, change your season, love can die.
I don't wanna change, wanna be a- What does love mean to you?
Over here! He's over here!
I have wanted to be with you whether he was in the picture or not.
Because I'm Eminem?
Eminem.
Carve your name into
107 degrees and I'm walking, cause my life ain't free, cause it's 107 degrees and your pain is killing me, cause it's 107 degrees and I'm walking, cause my life ain't free, cause it's 107 degrees.
Reload.
Your time is up, motherfucker. I'm gonna clobber you.
Thank you.
I'll flush him out.
What? Maybe he's over here somewhere.
Motherfucker's got business to
do. Hey, you ain't dead, Slide. Get out, Jesus Christ! Damn! Cut that sack of shit down! This is the way you die!
At the Hotel Paradise, this is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Rooms were made for carpets, towers made for spires, ships were made for cannonade to fire off from inside them. Camp Town ladies never sang, oh, little, no, no, no. Camp Town ladies never sang, oh, little, no, no. Stephen Foster at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Ships were made for sinking, whiskey made for drinking. If we were made of cellophane, we'd all get stinking drunk much faster. Camp Town ladies never sang all that you had. No, no, no. Camp Town ladies never sang all that you had. We'll be right back.
tough for Bobby Bastian. The cook-up, it's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news to you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like in the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, I'm in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the castle disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell. But you better steal well clear of the hollow.
Thank you.
No, that's entirely too much for her. Suspension upgrade. Who needs it? Who needs it? Now we're going to give this to Vito.
Only way we're going to hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
District all Vito. Gotcha.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Let's just change clothes. Bad Mr. Blake. Grenade fly and look out. Why would you yell that?
Hands off.
Oh, so it's not full earning because I didn't do everything? Is that it?
Excuse me. Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
Wow.
Guess it's easier to get rid of Barbieri than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Fuck it, I'm calling the cops. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate it.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
I'm not gonna lie, I tell my kid I didn't get stoned when I was her age. Don't mean I won't still kick her little ass if I catch her doing it.
What can I take off your hands?
Keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
We'll be right back.